हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल कंप्लीट नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ अवर चैप्टर मैट्रिक्स. टॉपिक नेम इज़ मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ टू मैट्रिक. इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी डन दैट हाउ वी आर एबल टू मल्टीप्लाई अ स्केलर विद अ मैट्रिक. इन दिस टॉपिक वी विल कंप्लीट हाउ वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई अ मैट्रिक विद द मैट्रिक. नाउ फर्स्ट कंडीशन, इफ वी वॉन्ट टू मल्टीप्लाई ए मैट्रिक विद बी, देन ऑलवेज कीप इन योर माइंड दैट सपोज दैट आई एम हैविंग अ मैट्रिक ए. Its order is 2×2. Then the general element in it like this: a11, a12, a21, a22. In the same way, I am having a B matrix and its order is 2×3. In it 2 rows and 3 columns. So its element are a11, a12, a13, a21, a22, and a23. Always keep in your mind that if we want to multiply A matrix with B matrix, then first of all we have to check out the order of the matrix. Its order is 2×2 and its order is 2×2. A cross B, if we want to find out multiplication of A matrix with B, then it is compulsory that number of column in A matrix is equal to number of rows in B matrix. If number of column in A matrix is equal to number of rows in B column, then A multiply B is possible, otherwise it is not possible. Clear? If number of column is equal to number of rows of the second matrix, then the multiplication is applicable, otherwise it is not. When I will multiply A cross B, I said that first condition is number of column of the first matrix should equal to number of rows in the second matrix. And when I will perform the multiplication, then these two, means number of column and number of rows, will be commute with each other, and the multiplication matrix will come such type whose order will be 2×3. Means when I will multiply A matrix with B matrix, then after multiplication, which new matrix will come, A cross B, its order should be 2×3. Always keep in your mind that if number of the column of A matrix is equal to number of rows of the B matrix, then the multiplication is possible, otherwise not. And after multiplication, which new matrix will come, their order is 2×3. Is it clear? For example, sometime they can give you such type of example that write the order of the product matrix, and they are given matrix 1, 2, 3, and here they are given 2, 3, 4. Clear? And after this, they said in this statement, then after multiplication of these two matrix, what is the order of the new matrix? So first of all, we will find out what is the order of this one matrix. In this 3 rows and 1 column, so its order is 3×1. Its order is, here is 1 row and 3 columns, so its order is 1×3. Now after multiplication, number of column in first matrix is equal to number of rows in second matrix, and they will commute with each other. And after multiplication, which new order will come, that is 3×3, means order of the product of the matrix will be 3×3. This is our answer. Now we will solve the multiplication questions. Suppose that they are given you one matrix, A is equal to 1, minus 1, minus 1 and 1. And they said to you, find out the value of K if A square is equal to KA. A square is equal to KA. Now first of all, we have to find out the value of A square. Now what is A square? A square is A matrix multiply with A matrix. Clear? Fill the value here. A matrix. Value of the A matrix is 1, minus 1, minus 1, 1. And the value again of A metric is 1, minus 1, minus 1, and 1. Means we want to multiply these two matrix. First of all, we have to check out the order. Its order is 2 cross 2. Its order is also 2 cross 2. Now listen, here the number of column is equal to number of rows. Here the number of column is equal to number of rows. Means the multiplication of the matrix is possible. And after multiplication, which a new matrix will come, that is order is 2 cross 2. Then how we will multiply these two matrix? Now listen, the new matrix will come, its order is 2 cross 2. Now listen, how we will multiply these two matrix? First of all, you will multiply first row with the first column for first element of the matrix. First row with the first column for the first element of the new matrix. First row, first element multiply. First row, first column. 1 multiply with 1, answer is 1. Then plus sign. Minus 1 multiply with minus 1, 1. Here we will write 1. Now for second element, first row multiply with the second column, 1 multiply with minus 1, minus 1, then plus sign, minus 1 multiply with 1, answer is again minus 1. For third element, second row, first column, minus 1 multiply with 1, answer is minus 1, then plus sign, 1 multiply with the minus 1, answer is minus 1. Clear? Now, for fourth element, second row, second column, minus 1 multiply with the minus 1, answer is 1. Then plus sign, 1 multiply with 1, answer is 1. Now solve it. 1 plus 1 is 2. Minus 1 minus 1, minus 2. Minus 1 minus 1, it's minus 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. So A square value is 2, minus 2, minus 2, and 2. Now we will fill this value in our condition. What is the condition they are given? K square is equal to KA. Now, A square value is 2, minus 2, minus 2, 2. And K multiply with A. A value is what? A metric value is 1, minus 1. Minus 1 and 1. Now K is a scalar. K is a scalar. So we can take it inside. 2, minus 2, minus 2, 2. K multiply with all. Answer is K, minus K, minus K and K. Now two matrix are equal, then their corresponding element is also equal. So K is equal to 2. So value of the K is 2. This is our answer. Clear? In this way, we are also able to multiply 3 cross 3 matrix. And if you want to find out the value of A cube, so you will multiply A matrix with A square. A matrix they already given you, and A square value you already found. Clear? Then afterward you will multiply A with A square, your answer will come of A cube. Like this way you are also able to solve 3 cross 3 matrix. Solve the related question from your exercise. Thank you.